Thank you. It seems simple enough. Hey, Ralph, how you doing?
I'm good, I'm good.
Yeah, listen, I need to ask you for a favor. I need to come over to your house tomorrow. Because we're gonna make a movie. Yeah, a short movie. For college. Okay, you're on board. Great. Will anybody else be there? Okay, the more the merrier. I like it, I like it.
Title?
I'll let you know when I see you. Yeah, it's gonna be about ghosts, though. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, great, bye. Okay. Title. What's a good title?
Hello,
Mr. Ringrose. How are you doing?
I'm managing.
Great. Thank you so much for taking the time to talk with me. Did you see my film? I think I sent you an email.
Yeah, I watched it.
Oh yeah? What'd you think about it?
Do you want me to be honest?
Well, yes.
It was amateurish. Did you shoot this on your phone?
No. I actually used my friend Ralph's camera. He's the main guy in the movie.
Really?
Yeah, he's a great actor. He's been doing it ever since before we knew each other.
Do you have your own camera?
Well, no, but I did buy a camera that should arrive tomorrow, and I also bought a tripod that should come the day after.
Okay.
Yeah, so, do you have any other notes?
Yes, do not use jump scares. It's insulting to lovers of cinema.
Okay. Mr. Ringrose?
Yeah?
I decided to pursue a major in film. I've taken care of everything else, but I need to be in your class, which is currently full. So I'm just asking you if there's anything that can be done.
Well, I guess I can do something. My class is a film assignment due by Monday, so if I send you the syllabus, you're going to have to complete a film and then come into the classroom on Monday and show it. If you can do that, then I guess I can get you in.
Of course, of course. Thank you so much, Mr. Ringrose.
You don't need to call me Mr. Ringrose. My first name is Lewis. All right. Have a nice night.
Wait, Lewis. Why would you do this for me?
Because I can tell you're passionate. Plus, your film was pretty goddamn hilarious.
All right. Time to get back to work, Ralph. What?
I can't help you with this one. I'm going to Colorado tomorrow.
But I don't understand. You love acting. In high school, you were in more plays than classes.
Well, yeah, but that was different. I gotta figure out what I want to do with my life, and the more I think about it, the more I realize I really don't want to do acting. It just doesn't get me going like it used to. You know, but if you want me to be in your films, I'll do it, but I won't be there for everyone.
What about the others?
Well, they're going to be in California for the next week.
So, I'll be doing this all on my own?
Yeah, man. My bad. It's, you know, hey, look on the bright side. At least you get some experience doing this stuff on your own, because everyone's got to do it by themselves sometime, and might as well just get out of the way. You know, but...
Unity under a corrupt government, and it shall be written of.
Standing behind me is a symbol of tyranny and oppression.
Standing behind me is a symbol of tyranny and oppression, and it shall be written of. My trusted colleagues agree with me wholeheartedly.
Mr. Ringrose, I need to tell you that there have been some complications with the filming today, and the footage that I shot was completely unusable. So, do you know, could you possibly get me anywhere where I can get better shots?
Thank you.
over.
Mr. Inrose, I'm sorry to tell you this now, but I can't film the movie right now. There's too many complications, and I think that I'm sick, so I'm not able to do it at this time. Okay, I won't be able to do it for a while. I won't be able to do it for a while. I just wanted to let you know that I'm just gonna be. I need to take a break, so I'll just be resting for a little bit. I'm sorry to inform you of this, so just take care, and I'll try to get back to work. All right. Bye.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. How have you been?
I've been all right.
Is something wrong?
I just need to ask you a question. I think I found something that makes me happy, something I want to spend the rest of my life doing, but the more I do it, the more I realize that I'm just not good at it. I mean, I don't want to just give it up, but what do you think I should do?
Well, that's not up to me to decide for you. I mean, if you want to keep doing it, then keep doing it. If you think you should just give up, then that's up to you. But if you want me to give you some advice, nobody is ever perfect at what they do. They're always going to see flaws and imperfections and feel stupid for not seeing them in the first place. But what's important is that they keep going, because when they do that, they get the chance to learn and get better. Do you see what I'm saying?
Yeah. I think I do. Thanks.
Hello? You're not talking, hello?
Oh, sorry. Sorry, I'm good. I'm okay.